Hello friend, it's me again, Andre Photography 27. It's been a long time I'm not making the review diecast video. Today I got something special for you. This is my new acquisitions of Land Cruiser VX80. This is from brand Yatming. Some of you maybe already know, if you are born in the 80s and then experiencing some 90s era, this is the one of the Land Cruisers that really famous at that time. So Yatming also already old enough as a diecast brand manufacturer that create this one. Perhaps this is already maybe almost 26 years old diecast, but I got it recently from my friend of mine that he still kept these models with the seal of the door still intact, and I plan not to open it. I really want to make it as original as possible, because I also got some VX80 that's in my restorations that modified a little bit, but this one will be a standard version in my collection. I will never touch it in any parts of this model. As you can see in here, the front grille really nice. It's really detailed. Even though there's some parts of the current diecast models in the other brands that has some opening in the passenger's door, that has some glass passenger or in the cockpit section, but this one is not. This one is more to the details of undercarriage and the engine. One thing, if you notice and see the real diecast for or the real car, I mean for the Land Cruiser VX80, it really came up with two-piece back door, but this one came with the single up back door. So yep, I will make it like that. I will not make some modifications, but for the other models, like I've got the examples for my modification. This has been modified. I'm still working on the suspensions and some parts of its leg, and as you can see, the details of these Toyota Land Cruisers is the same like the standard version, but this is just the difference of already modified this model. As you can see in here, this is what the Yatming's specials. They made the undercarriage very well on detail. You can see there some chassis, the pipelines, the tank, even the muffler pipes, everything just gorgeous, really nice. So this is the key point of why I'm collecting the Land Cruisers from Yatming. Even though there's not much opening that as realistic as the real one, but I like the details for the proportions and the undercarriage. And also not much brands that creating the VX80 now. Maybe they already starting to make the 164 scale, but for 1/8 scale, I'm still not find the other brand beside the Yatming got up. Yeah, hopefully there will be some brand that also the reborn this model for VX80. Yeah, for the meantime, I hope you enjoyed this short look for the VX80. Stay safe, keep healthy, enjoy diecast. Bye bye.